Jane, thank you so much. Millions of Australians are this morning on track to receive a share of $815 million in compensation. That's after the corporate watchdog found they were overcharged by their insurance company. We're joined by Chief Executive Officer at Choice, Alan Kirkland in Sydney. Alan, good morning. What has gone wrong here?
Good morning. Oh, look, we're still trying to make sense of this. The way this has come to light is that ASIC, the corporate regulator, has spent several years going over thousands of policies, listening to tens of thousands of call centre calls, and looking what customers were actually promised in terms of their insurance prices, and then comparing that to what people were actually charged. And what they've found is on over 6.5 million policies, insurers actually charge too much. So they'd promised, you know, you'll get a discount because you're over 55, or because you're a loyal customer, or, you know, there were tricky terms and conditions around what was optional, what wasn't. And when they pulled it all apart, 6.5 million policies where they've charged more than they should have. And that's why people need to get
trust refunds. Is really hard to win, Alan. It's even harder to earn back. How did these insurance companies manage to do this, do you reckon?
Well, I think the way this has come about is you had sort of marketing teams in insurance companies coming up with campaigns around how they can get more customers or hang on to customers. They've invented like literally thousands of different pricing offers and promises, but then the insurers haven't built the systems to make sure they could pass them on to customers in a reliable way. And then if you're a customer, it's actually impossible to understand whether you're being charged the right amount, right? Because, you know, your premium's going up at the moment, say 20% or more a year. You know, there's all these different discounts, there's options. You know, they might say we've increased your premium because we think your property's at more risk of fire or flood. And it's impossible to pull that apart and work out what you meant to be charged. So people just didn't know they were being overcharged.
Okay, so people watching Weekend Today right now, how do they know if they're impacted and how will they get their money back?
So if you haven't already received a letter from your insurer, you should be getting one really soon. But if you haven't and you're wondering, you should ring them up and ask them. This affects all of the major insurers. So if you call a call centre and say, I've seen this in the news, I want to know if this applies to me, they should be able to answer that question. And we expect insurers to be passing on that money really quickly. They've been on notice about this for many years. And ASIC just came out with a report yesterday, but all of those insurers know all the customers affected and how much they owe them. So if in doubt, ring up, ask and demand they pay it as soon as possible.
Good advice, Alan Kirkland. Thank you so much. Jane.